Oh, there's the other wizard.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries.
I want your hat. I mean, like, I don't really want your hat.
I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high.
It's just like a badass wizard hat. He looks like wizard, not Raiden. What's the other one? The other one. What is the name of that Mortal Kombat character? That is completely eluding me right now. The one with the hat that throws it. God, I hate this. Like, I seriously hate this. Kung Lao. Fuck! Alright, well, let's kill the skellies down here so at least they won't bother us every time we come down here. Now, Raiden doesn't throw his hat. Raiden has lightning powers and teleports. Kung Lao is what I was thinking of. Sorry. So I'm actually not that far. I should say, I'm sorry if I ever come across as somewhat abrasive. It's not my intention. I am generally a nice person. Sometimes I just... words come out of my mouth in orders that I don't always intend them to sound the way that they do. Now let's see if we can make this jump. I guarantee I dedicate myself to lack of assholism. Oh. Sweet. Okay. There we go. Only two tries. Not bad at all. Let's see if I fall off trying to go up here. I guess... well, no, I'll leave this on. I like this cutscene. It's because it looks really silly. That was enough of silliness. Okay, so I'm gonna want not to use it just randomly, because that's dumb. Actually, why don't I just... yeah, exactly. Come on, there. Dude, not cool. Now, do I dare try and fight the big demon boss? That is a question. I'm gonna probably do more than... like, whatever I can to do here, I'll probably want to do. Repair that so it stops showing up on the list. I've already died to him twice. If that helps any. That makes you feel any better. Although I was A, poorly equipped, and B, just panicking the entire fucking time. Come on. That seemed like a bad choice on your part. Crest shield. Better magical and physical defense, same weight. Greatly reduces magic damage. Re-equipped this to heal myself. And then just take out a couple... Actually, why am I doing that? I can just rest. Also, I have 666. That's kind of... I don't know. That there's... I mean, it's not really anything bad, necessarily. Let's go back down this way. Alright, well, time to go see how quickly I lose all of these souls. I suspect very quickly. Oh, I guess I should deal with you guys first. Fucking. I was just trying to, like, look around and see where to attack, and he's just like, no, I'm gonna stab you in the head. I want to go into that with full health, so... I suspect I'm gonna still die one more time just looking around. Okay, I see what it is. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. I trust you to just not come over and screw with me. No, I'm not gonna bother killing those mindcasts. Maybe I should have killed the wanker. I think I need... Yeah, I think getting... Because see, he used to be in a jail, and like, you could see him down this way. Wait. Wait. I have an idea. Let him destroy all the, like, I mean, yeah, getting the pillars down would be a super helpful thing to do. But that same piece that breaks, what happens if I jump off of it from up here? Like, because I could jump down from up here. Come on, around the corner, please. Anything over in here, or is it just that, like... Okay. Oh, I know where I am. I'm on the... Okay, yeah. Yeah, I know exactly where I am. Okay, so... What happens if I jump out the door over here? Nothing, because it's not far enough. But that's okay. Crap, you die fast. What kind of magic attack is that? Like, he just like wrecks you immediately. gave me an idea saying chaos damage. I don't know if you were intending to give me an idea. But... can't use it? I thought I had the stats for that. Oh, I need 14 something. It's considered magic? Okay, let's try that then. The crest shield or the... oh, okay, yeah. What about the stone shield? I can't wield it really anyway, so... just idle thinking. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's just mean. We go. I just had to stare at a lot of really, really grotesque looking demon butt. Titanite slab, you say? Okay, I need more faith. I'll tell you that right now. So these souls are going to be spent on faith. So I can use that shield if I need, or not shield, but sword if I need it. Now that's a dark knight down there. I'm not going to fight him just yet because I want to go hit the save point. Or Black Knight or Dark Knight or Batman. I'm Batman. Where the fuck am I? There we go. Yeah. Okay. We need some faith. So I'm just going to pump those immediately into faith. Because I want to be able to use that divine weapon if I need a divine. Like, that's what I was thinking is, I was like, I should get that divine weapon open. Because he's a demon, and demons are going to nest, like, by definition, if it's a divine weapon, it, you know, he should take more damage from the divine weapon. But I do not, I am not a faithful fucker. He's back this way, right? Or am I just, like, backtracking the wrong way? Nope, there he is. Yeah, I can make one, but I don't have the gear to make one yet, and I want to be able to use the one I have, so. Black Knight Shield. I'm assuming that is useless to me. Also, I want my Spider Shield back. Because that thing looks awesome. I mean, not completely useless to me. I can't pick it up at the moment, but that's got really nice fire and lightning and stability. I might have to up my strength a bit more to use that. Like, specifically for that. Okay. Peculiar doll. You know what? You're gonna train that into me eventually. Highly resistant to fire, which we already knew. Eventually you're just gonna like have me built so that all I do is just be like, no. It has stats, but there might be something special. Let's see. What was I gonna do as well? There was something else. I wanted to take a look at that peculiar doll. Which I don't see here. Ah, there it is. A strange doll with strange dress. Oh, I remember hearing about this. There's like some sort of painted world or something you can access in here. There's like a painting or something? I don't remember specifically. But I remember... Who was it? There was someone that I was... whoever it was that was telling me to come in here. I can't remember. It might have been Steven. Well, I don't know if that's what it's actually for. That's my guess. I mean, that's what it seems to imply by that description, right? Okay, so... Where's the other Black Knight? Over this way, maybe? I really wish I could tell me. It's like being in Mario 64. That's exactly what I imagined it to be like when I was told that I was going into a painting. Oh, Jesus! Hi! How are you? Come in here, please, where I can actually, you know, get around behind you. Thank you. I mean, like, it's not particularly well lit, but... That water fucked me. That water fucked me fucking hard. Water was just like, nope. No. 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 Let's use... Oh, hi! That would be a very interesting mod. You know, remaking Super Mario RPG to be Dark Souls-esque. Asylum a little bit. Well, I mean, there's nothing about them that says they're necessarily evil, does it? Like, I didn't think that there was anything explicitly stating that they're evil knights or anything. Not just saying they aren't either. Like, they could be evil bastards. I just really legitimately do not know. Still feel like there's something over here. Like, this area just seems like such a red herring. Okie dokie. My, like, getting closer and closer to just, like, a big bunch of exposition, because, like, you keep, like, saying things that make it seem like I'm getting closer and closer to exposition. Maybe not an exposition dump, which hopefully I'm not, because I hate exposition dumps. Speaking of, so, time for, since I'm just wandering around here not really doing anything, we've got story time. I was playing some Kirby game for 3DS. I can't remember which one it was. I was just looking for something light to play when I was sitting on the couch. And we have like, a collection of games and stuff. So I was just like, oh, we'll just, you know, grab something off the shelf that'll be light and easy. Oh, hello. Thank you for the Titanite shard. That was a nice surprise. What was I talking about? Fuck. So, the game is, like, a very brief cutscene with no dialogue that sees, like, King DDD get captured, and you go after him, because Kirby and King DDD's relationship is never particularly clear exactly what is going on there. I just made it sound like King DDD and Kirby are fucking, didn't I? Anyway. I don't know what the hell I'm on about right now. Anyway, okay, so like at the end of the game, at the end of the game, There is probably about 4 to 5 minutes of dialogued cutscenes with subtitles, because there is no actual, like, audio recordings, that you have to sit through in between final boss fights. Because, like, there's, like, multiple phases where, like, first you fight DDD, then you fight, like, an amped-up DDD, then you fight this big Queen Bee thing, and then, after the Queen Bee thing, then you fight, like, the Queen Bee merges with this giant plant, and... Fuck you. Did I say I like fire? But either way, like, between each of them, there is at least a minute of just you having to suffer. Oh, fuck off! Okay, that was kind of funny. It's just... Neverhood? Do I know Neverhood? Neverhood sounds familiar. It really does sound familiar. Did you see me punch the one guy to death with a glove? No, I did not. Maybe I did. Maybe I did see you punch him to death with a glove. I've tried to melee these guys before, and it never works for me, and I don't know why I'm gonna keep trying. With fire here, like, kind of literally. It's just that rapid fire flame attack, like, just gets me. Every single goddamn time. I really enjoyed, too, the first time I did this, to come to the asylum, that they, like, they give you, like, moments of time where it's like, you're just a plasticine guy that has a variety of logical buzzes to find out through his strange planet. I'll Google that when I take a break. Okay, so we've got dragons, we've got asylum. We got Asylum, there were souls there. I cannot remember a Soul Asylum song for the life of me, so... there's that. Part of me really wants to attack the Raven. Like, really, really wants to attack the Raven. I know it's... I'm gonna have, like, a really bad time if I attack the Raven. But I really want to attack the Raven. Like, you have no idea how much I want to attack that Raven. Alright, so, that leaves Snake and Blight Town. I'm gonna do Blight Town. Because there are a number of things I want down in Blight Town. There's a whole bunch of areas I didn't go to. And I also... It's the same place where the lava stuff is. And the Spider Lady, and... While the Snake Temple is super interesting and cool, it is also really goddamn frustrating. I will look here in 1 second once I'm on the elevator. Oh, is it like a point-and-click adventure game? Kind of looks like that. The other thing is, too, like, I could go down this way. I don't think I have anything to avoid the curse, like, to be able to damage the ghosts, though. But there's, like, all kinds of crap down there that I haven't gotten. But I gotta stay focused. We gotta have some kind of focus to this game. Otherwise, I'd be going every which way and just getting nothing done. Which is fun at times. I think everyone kind of has, like, their favorite childhood RPG. I mean, minus Final Fantasy VI. There's a reason why, like, when I started playing RPGs on stream, I think I started with 6, didn't I? No, but that's, again, going back. So the very first thing that I streamed when I went on schedule was Dragon Age and Dragon Age Origins. Oh, shit, I'm pressing the wrong button. Alright, fuck you. Alright, I need to roll back and heal. I mean, really, that was overkill, but whatever. I think if I were to pick, like, a story game that I thought was hilarious from my childhood, it wouldn't be an RPG. It would be a, it would probably be Sam and Max Hit the Road. Sam and Max Hit the Road, or Day of the Tentacle. One of the two. Zip-poop. I probably shouldn't have played that as dangerously as I did, but whatever. It's kind of like a point where you get in this game that, like, you just stop giving a fuck occasionally. But I'll definitely look up that game. Like a neverhood. So what I'm hearing is that Denture Snake likes to eat shit. Cool. Good. Yeah, but I really shouldn't be doing this as casually as I am, considering that, like, the last place that I was at a save point was in the goddamn asylum. And I'm about to do this part, too, where I could just, like, fuck up the jump. Like, I could just, like, completely fuck up the jump, and then I'm screwed. And I have to walk all the way back from the goddamn asylum. I will keep that in mind. Is it available, like, on GOG or anything? Assuming it's a PC game. There's so much to stream. That is my big problem, right? I would love to stream, like, anything and everything once. Which sounds like such a ridiculous thing with how many games there are out there, but I love games so much. I love them, like, the medium of doing storytelling through games. I mean, and I also just really like the puzzle aspects of it as well. So when games do both, that's, That is where I love things to be. be streaming Overwatch. You shouldn't be getting deleted links. You must have. Did you copy a deleted link? Item I have equipped. Best old games never would. Okay. I'll look at that in a little bit. Who the fuck is that? Who are you? What the hell was that about? Holy crap! God, I hate you bugs! I hate you so much! Okay. Did I just get a new pyromancy spell? Poison mist. La la. Yeah, I got the YouTube and the best old games one. I'll look at them here in a little bit. I just am kind of preoccupied at the moment. For completely and utterly obvious reasons. So I do have the... Yeah, I got the snake ring equipped. So I will just suffer right now. I'll keep that in mind then. Forget if I ever need, like, a filler stream or something. Assuming I can even get a hold of a copy of it, right? on. I don't want to wait out all the way over there. Come over here, please. Nothing. Awesome. It's a free download? Oh, okay. Well, then that's cool. Large titanite. Yeah, I always prefer to actually own the games I stream. Particularly if I can consider them a good game, right? Like, what's that? Liar? That's not lying. Maybe the liar lies. Yeah, like, I think it's only fair as someone who's, you know, enjoys games. If it's a good game, I think it deserves to be paid for. I got one titanite. I'm just gonna kill them with the bow and then put the other ring on to go gather whatever I need to gather. God, I love this bow. I love this bow so much. Oh, there's another one right there. Let's get a little distance then, because I want to put that ring back on. So nice to be getting more large titanite shards. Like, just so incredibly nice. Alright, I see you. I just don't care about you. Oh, god damn it! That sucked. I do really think that more companies need to get their old games on GOG. There might be an illusory wall ahead. Now, a hint there should say two illusory walls. How do I leave a hint? Because that seems like something I should leave. Because that seems like why do neither of those hints tell me there's two of those? Anything to leave a message? Yeah, right. Use. Write message. Oh, I see. Maybe I can't actually. Concepts? Ah, okay. Well, that explains it then. I'm not having any issues on my end, KJ. So, unfortunately, it might just be you. I know, Pawn Scum, how's yours? Or anyone else watching, please. You are welcome to talk. Okay, we're gonna put our strength up. Yeah, I need to boost a bunch of different things. That's the problem I'm having right now. Is there's like multiple items that I want to use. What the deuce? That's interesting. Seriously? You gonna make me roll to get out of here, game? Is this a fucking trap? Fuck you! It's a trap. It's a goddamn trap. We tried jumping. It did not go well. Whoa! I don't want 1,000 souls that badly. Oh, Mr. Froggy! Fuck you, Mr. Froggy! Yeah, they do kind of look more like... The first time you find them, it's in the suit. Oh shit, there's another one. Kermit's OP is what he is. Let's get out of Kermit's stank. Kermit, come down here, you fucker! Easily and fast, okay. I mean, realistically, it's just about me getting behind their fog area. That's why I don't like engaging them if I don't have to. Just on like such a wild goose chase at the moment. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Almost to whatever's at the bottom of this, beyond it being just more froggies. See them down there. Does this go to the bottom? I don't want to go on this if it goes straight to the bottom. But it kind of looks like it does. Yeah. Okay, I'll just have to be careful. So there's one over there, and there's one over there. Froggy. Eye of Death. Interesting. What the hell is an Eye of Death? Where's phantoms from other worlds? Okay, I hear pain and possibly suffering, so... Okay, somebody killed themselves. Oh, there's another dead player. Oh, I wanted to smash him in. Oh my god. Itchy nose. No, oh, there's another froggy. That's just... I hate when, like, you can't really shoot. Yeah, everything is just stopping right there. That's garbage. Alright, there was a hole over here. Maybe I can shoot down the hole over here. Take advantage of the high ground. Does not look like that is going to be the case. Yeah, I see you. I could slide down the ladder, but I do risk the game bugging out. That's really good. Yeah, you stay there. You don't see me. Come on. There we go. Oh, that one didn't fall. He's just freaking out. Another Eye of Death. Okay. I know. I kind of wanted the eyes to pop. Is that wrong of me? It's just they're so bulbous that I wanted the eyes to pop when I, like, shot them with an arrow. It just, it felt like that's what should have happened. It should have, like, popped like a balloon. Okay, so we're still going pretty far down. Huh. There's so much crap I'm bypassing, because I'm just like, I don't want to try and, like, make all these trick jumps. I don't hear any more enemies, so that's always a good sign. Or a really bad sign, one of the two.